Hey, all right. So part four was supposed to be a test recording because I fucked up, but it's fine now. There's no more frame drops because my third attempt at recording this failed because I just need to restart my computer. That's the only reason. I thought my YouTube channel was done for. I thought it was done.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
This is a fun mission. I mean, it's only my fourth time trying to record it.
Nikolai. We're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All man don't die.
All man don't nearly die.
Fend the other one then.
Two X-rays, 11 o'clock. Take him out.
Who say why they been doing foreign business? Why they not look safe? You just shoot and toot them.
But you're right. I'm gonna be full boy.
Clear. Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
He can totally
don't
see
do
us.
Anything stupid, lads.
We don't do bad things with it, man. So you go pay for that now.
All right, get ready. Move. All clear.
You
Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
Just note to self, restart my computer every week. I need to do that just so I don't have that bullshit happen to me again. Where I record an entire video and it's useless because of all the low frame rate.
Just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down.
Wait, how do you not notice until 2 seconds after?
Son of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised.
They know we're here.
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving.
Grenade! Move!
Enemy, move!
I'm 50 moves ahead of you and everyone else. Nice clothesline.
Keep moving! Incoming lift! Run! Go, yeah! Go, go!
So one oversight that I found of this game is that when that guy in slow motion is going to melee you and you have the M60 equipped, you don't have enough time to get a shot off. You just die.
Fury slug the bastards! They're down. They were getting a large group of militias heading our way.
Then let's give them a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Start putting shells down range. Use the mortar and hunt those bastards down. There's about two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up. All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing the mortar! That's good for now. Let's move.
We need to hit the church. We're running out. Nikolai approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Well, this area looks familiar. Call of Duty 4, pipeline anyone? Do bullets go through leather? Oh, that's cloth, isn't it?
Get the door! There's a church! Nice! There's the boat! They're moving their cargo!
We're out of time! Get to that church now!
Well, this is the cleanest run I've had to this particular part this far. In fact, I even died once in these two missions thus far. Which is unusual given my test recordings. There's some good computer parts in there.